Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Okay. We're almost done here, folks. So, apparently it's Escape from New York in Manhattan right now. And, yeah, sorry I'm not talking much. In this live stream and the last one, because, you know, when you've been playing a game this long, you start to kind of run out of things to say.
Can't leave Yuri hanging. She needs my help.
I'll do my best to kind of describe things a little. I'm gonna change suits. The bad. I don't know if I can do that right now. I don't know what that one is. Where's that one? Dip that. Nope. Nope. Dip that. Can I unlock? Yes. Can't get that yet. Okay. I'll just stick with this, which is the Fear Itself suit, which is quad damage. I don't know what that does, but we'll see how that goes.
They're assaulting a police transport. Officers needed near Kipps Bay.
Folks, the city is in crisis.
Obviously.
We have bridges and tunnels closed. People who work in the city but don't live here are trapped within. Others have been barred from homes placed under emergency quarantine. I'm hearing reports of tent cities, people sleeping in parks. It's like the Depression and the 1918 flu epidemic all rolled into one. I know times are hard and we are all struggling, but if you see someone who needs help, do what you can. That's the only way we'll make it through this. We must pull together or fall apart. Jared, write that down. That was a good one.
That's like literally the only nice thing you said. Like this whole time. Everybody knows where you are. You know, you can't do that. Having difficulty today. This sucks.
Neighborhood.
You know what? I'm not gonna take a risk in finding out what the power does. I'll do that for now. Hello.
Don't let up.
Am I involved in another glitch? Nope. Oh. Where are you? Am I in this again? Wow. There you are.
I am definitely not giving Sable International a good review online.
Took forever. Oh, you can go through that? Okay. That's... okay.
You away, the beating is free.
Thank you, Bazooka Man.
staying in the jumpsuits. You don't have to change clothes.
Yeah, I'm kind of just grinding here, so... because I just want to get everything.
I don't care.
Control. Violation of martial law statute 237. We detained an illegal civilian gathering. Please advise on further action.
Why are people outside when we just when we had a health crisis a minute ago? You know?
1051. Fugitives in multiple vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
So last time we did the stream, why am I going around in circles? I found the Ghostbusters house, finally, kind of just by accident. I'm gonna have to get back to you. I gotta run my car.
Those cops are in a bad spot. I gotta help.
First of all, how can you do stealth takedowns when they know where you are? Maybe I can still do a stealth takedown, at least one. Oh, there we are. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, there's more.
Sleep it off.
Okay. Jiminy Christmas on white bread. Oh my god. Hurry up, it's time. As my football is asleep. Suit's resistant to that. Before it was like.
That's why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap.
Enjoy. Yeah, you need to fall asleep. You know, rest is very, very important. You need rest. It's very important.
This is Control. What's the situation in Bryan? Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning.
We need to have a chat about your definition of security.
Let's quit. What is that? You can't do that here. Okay, so it's X triangle and then. No. Phone's ringing.
Maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
Where's my next crime? I don't know, that's weird. Like, the phone was ringing, and then I guess the connection got lost or something.
Hear me out. When you're out of prison, maybe ease up on the prison riot. Staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Hold on.
All units be advised. Escaped prisoners have started a riot. Reported location is Murray Hill.
I guess one does kind of lead to the other. Sorry to interrupt your romantic evening.
This is our city now! Don't let him wreck you!
Wearing him down!
Cops are in a bad spot. I gotta help. An ambush? For me? Aw, you shouldn't have.
Aw, you shouldn't have given me this ambush. Whatever. Oh my god, how many of them are you? Oh my god.
Outgunned by their own guns. All right, this is
where the rubber meets the road. This is where we see if Sable International and Spider-Man are the protectors they claim to be. These criminals aren't hiding. They're right in plain sight. Daring, come get them. Well, we're waiting!
Oh, wait. Where is it? Oh, it's over here.
Hostage situation.
Oh, guys, we can talk this out. Or fight. We can totally fight.
For real?
Take him down.
Thank you.
This is ours now.
Crazy people. Even more than it usually is.
I wasn't even paying attention to that. Oops. Whatever. Good next time.
All units, 1043. Officers are under fire. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Don't worry. I'll make sure y'all get a ride back to Rikers.
Okay, as soon as this I can do.
Tried to save their friend. I mean, not so sweet, I won't punch him, but...
Alright, there we go. And
hey,
what a shot.
I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble. These guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. Did that hurt? Good. Tell your friends.
Now he's just repeating the same stuff again. More Sable agents, yay!
Observation post report.
Oh my god.
Clear.
neighborhood just got a little less friendly. Maybe I can dismantle this outpost before they have a chance to call for backup.
Hmm. So is this a...
Imagine this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto body shop, only that shop is a front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a shark.
That would be one Lonnie Lincoln, a.k.a. Tombstone. Did it seem they were fighting over
I
drug
fought you like several days ago.
I understand there's talk of a new drug that turns its users into zombies.
I don't know what it was about. I got my ass out of there.
Sir, I understand you've been through a lot, but please refrain from using that kind of language. This is a family show.
Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad I split, because pretty soon, the cops and firefighters are there.
Ah, the real heroes. What a relief. I think we can all use a happy ending.
I thought this was a family show.
Jared, get rid of him!
You said it was a family show. So, yeah. Oh, okay, now you're gonna show it, okay. Form, stealth takedowns, I got a couple already. No, I only got one. Knock a couple of them off the roof.
Are those spotlights to attract my attention?
Crap, I didn't mean to do this.
Oh, spider logo. Nah, we get to.
I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to do more stealth stuff, but no. Get bad yet? Nope.
All units, escaped prisoners are inciting violence in the street. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Guys, the guards at Rikers miss you so much.
Get up! Come on, get up! You're so tough.
Oh wait, no, never mind. If I was resistant to that, I guess I'm not. A second ago? I don't know. But it's not important. Stupid trash can. Air froze. I think I know who that is.
hate seeing the city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control.
Well, I did always one of those, so... At least I got a base token.
Ground teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron.
Armored patrol is headed out.
Oh my god.
Let's not do that again. Clearly, Silver Sable buys these guys in bulk.
God. Stupid. No. No. Get out of that. I can't do any of those at the moment. Why the hell am I having so many problems with them? I'm not dead yet, so... That's something to throw.
Stop resisting! Get out of here!
God! I don't know how the hell I'm running. I don't have anything to throw. Yes, please, 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 please. Thank you.
Hate the Sable's targeting me. The city needs us on the same side right now.
You know what? Let's go to the settings. Settings. Turn it off. Thank you. God, that was getting annoying.
Okay. Have you considered that
it's cool at one point, but now it's just annoying.
Bad guys yourself,
huh? I mean, the photo mode's cool, but...
Same guys will be back out chasing me.
Now it's just annoying. I mean, for friggin' real. Sorry if I seem a little agitated right now. Sorry. Oh, it's over there. Deal with you later. Doesn't matter because you know where I am, so it doesn't.
Hundreds of escaped psychos in town. Some who can fly, and they send the jetpack guys after me?
Are you? This is just annoying. Thank you.
Stable nuclear material?
You know, you could maybe argue that this is kind of like a good warm-up to Batman Arkham Knight when I go around to that. About 100 years. Knowing me.
Hey, if you want to go back to jail that bad, how can I refuse?
Swear to God, this is like one of the longest games I've ever played in my life.
Rikers Island.
This is one of the longest. Well,
this is Control. Where are we with Union Square? Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
Is there a stealth takedown option? Oh, this again. Well, this time... Okay.
Friends, today we have a caller who's been a victim of what people call the corruption that infects otherwise law-abiding citizens, causing them to go on violent rampages. Police assure me these corrupted are not responsible for their actions. So I am not divulging my guest's name. Tell us, caller, what was it like?
Surreal. Like I was in a nightmare world, surrounded by monsters. And every dark impulse I ever had, anger, fear, hate, was ramped up and turned loose.
Terrifying. And I understand that while you were in the grip of this madness, Spider-Man beat you up.
Well, he stopped me hurting people.
By beating you up?
I mean, he used as little force as possible.
That sounds like a yes. There you have it, people. Spider-Man beats up the mentally ill.
I don't know, maybe you guys... That didn't work again.
I
Okay, lost him.
Sure. I don't know, maybe you were under some kind of... It wasn't a spell, it was... Warren Wee turned you into like a anti-form of yourself. That's kind of what it is, really. So, it's kind of like a form of mind control. If you think about it that way.
Lost him. Gotta be more careful.
I only need to do one more stealth takedown. And then I can go in. So, all we need to do is one more time. I wanna try something. I don't know if it's gonna work. I wanna try it. That's not what I was expecting at all. Now I can go in. Okay. Well, that worked out.
Is it too much to hope this will teach Sable to focus on actual criminals instead of me? Yeah, too much.
So now I can do this.
So cranky. You needed a nap.
Yeah, enjoy. Joy, I fall asleep. You're tired. It's late in the day anyway.
Look, I'm busy. I'm never too busy to lay the smack down on hardened criminals.
Watch out. He's playing with me. Got your number, Spider.
I'd tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real.
This is just going on and on and on. You know how people are claiming that Destiny is just nothing but endless grinding?
I hope you've all learned something.
This is endless grinding. Okay? Destiny has a story. Okay?
You guys are giving violent mercenaries a bad name!
The good news is that both Destiny and Spider-Man are really, really good. And both have really good stories.
So it's a gaggle of geese, a murder of crows.
It's just both games have a lot of grinding involved. Thankfully, this game doesn't have it near as much as Destiny, but even so. I like Destiny. And I'm gonna play the red game again, all the way through, at some point. I know I've beaten it before, but I want to kind of do it from the beginning. But first, we'll do other games. I don't know what I want to do next, though. You know, this is just getting tedious as hell. Let's do a base token one. Okay. It's right over there. Let me go find a subway. I gotta see that again. Into you.
One rampaging vehicle down, one to go.
Okay, good.
Man, Silver Sable must be at a lot of job fairs. Lost the convicts. Doubt I heard the last one, though.
I need to heal first.
Bruising my knuckles. So is attacking me part of an insanity defense or what? Kill me, and then they look so surprised when I beat them up.
There's a church.
City's a mess, but the This is not how you re-assimilate into society!
Feel it, Ducky!
I'd tell you to make better choices next time, but,
she needs my help.
Yeah, I did everything here. The only thing I'm doing is wasting time.
Situation. Tell us.
God, I thought I was gonna die. The Spider-Man got involved and he...
Totally unconcerned with your safety.
Well, he did save me.
Through sheer luck, you could have been brutally killed.
Yeah, sure, but I could have been killed if he wasn't there.
Let's refrain from unfounded speculation and focus on solid established fact. Spider-Man does not care if you live or die.
Okay. Let's go over here. Hello, how are you doing? Sorry. Sorry if I'm wasting time here, but,
Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Looks like you got a one-way car. There it is. Watch out.
Maybe they should start offering driver's ed in prison.
Yeah. Okay, now this is getting annoying. Constantly doing this over and over and over again. I don't even know what I did there just now.
Better move. Once they figure,
guys, we can talk this out. More fights. We can totally fight. Going down.
Thank you.
The city's turning into a playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
Backup requested. Officers are pinned down by snipers. Officers needed in port side. Over.
Knock four enemies off the roof. Okay.
Visible again.
Okay.
Ah, longtime caller Officer Andrews is back with us. As always, thank you for your service to our fair city, officer. What's new?
Mr. Jameson, you know I'm a fan, but I just saw Spider-Man in action. I worked with him to stop Wilson Fisk's men from stealing back their hard drives. And he's a stand-up guy.
Now, wait a second, my friend. I'm not questioning your word. I'm sure what you said happened. But have you considered that it was in Spider-Man's interest to help you?
How so?
He obviously had a long-standing feud with Fisk and wants him put away. That doesn't make him Mother Teresa. It just means he had a grudge.
Look, I hear you. But why can't we give him the benefit of the doubt?
Why? Because he hides behind that mask. You train. You stand up with your badge and name tag on, and you do your job every day. He runs and hides. If you cause the kind of damage he does, what would...
Paperwork until the day I retire. And probably writing a desk, too.
And why, my dear friend, should you have to follow these rules and not him?
You know, that's a damn good point.
I knew you'd come around.
Was like a crazy modern western. Lawmen pinned down in an urban canyon. Yippee-ki-yay, Mother Spider.
And you just ripped off Die Hard.
High-speed firefight. Beautiful. Even better, both sides want to kill me. Thanks, Parker Luck.
What kind of deal?
So,
know, if you guys stop wanting to kill me yet, hey, Spider-Man can help. Can't let the convicts escape. Time to hope.
And we have a runaway car. What the? Did you see that? Like the trailer.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I didn't order any more Sable agents.
That trailer just like it wasn't there, and then it appeared out of nowhere. That was a glitch. Slow down. Stupid. What the hell is that thing? A pipe?
Joyride officially stopped. Score.
This is Naval Control. Need an update from Devil's Shelf. Over.
This is Armored Patrol reporting in. No sign of the target.
Engage, engage.
Excuse me. Is this the Crosstown Express?
Down.
Get 10 free special on Sable agents right now.
Okay, at least I got one of those. Holy crap.
Have it bad. All that body armor is bruising my knuckles.
Wait, no. It's the same one I encountered earlier. Don't want to do that. Is there a subway station anywhere around here? There's one. Okay.
country. Officers needed in Koreatown.
What the? It was here, and now it's not. I find benchmarks. Oh, you can actually hear these?
Ah, longtime caller Officer Andrews is back with us. As always, thank you.
Oh. Didn't know you could do that.
A group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Strong-arming civilians is not gonna fly in my town. We need to have a chat about your definition of security. Sable agents are going to try that on someone who can fight back.
Stand by, Control 5-5. You're under arrest.
I run for his money.
You're okay, bud. Nope. Oh, I can do this now. I'll do that one.
All units, armed fugitive.
Kind of, it's kind of like a cross between Iron Man and
Village, please copy.
What's that movie? I'm blanking on the name of it. It's like a cross between Iron Man and Power Rangers.
Last thing, I'm touched by your devotion to your friend. I'll see to it you end up in the same cell block.
Son of a... Hello, thanks for joining. There we go. Now I can't use that anymore. Beginning to look like Batman Arkham Knight. Everywhere you go.
Didn't I put some of you guys away 8 years ago? Man, I feel old.
Do I have to do? Sable ba- Okay. No, that's the story. I want to do this first. Stairs. At this point, I don't even care anymore! It's Spider-Man! It's Spider-Man! It's Spider-Man! It's Spider-Man business, Spider-Man bad, whoop-dee-doo! I'm here! Okay. That's it.
Stay still. I'll kill you.
Oh, I guess I did all that. Okay, good to know. Okay. Wait, berries.
Once again, a low information member of Spider-Man's cult, sorry, fan club, wants to make him a saint. Sounds insane, but I always hear people out before passing judgment. Go ahead, caller.
Yes, well, Spider-Man has been all over this city, stopping crime, large and small, helping people, doing good.
Wrong.
I thought you were going to hear me out.
I've heard enough. Rational arguments are clearly lost on you, madam, but there may be hope for others out there, so let me go over it again. It is not helping when a vigilante leaps into the middle of a crime scene or emergency situation with no training, expertise, or public identity. What if he injures someone? Who holds him accountable? The answer, my friends, is me.
Okay. Cyber station.
You gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good.
Stay there.
Well done. That makes it what, 100 counts of assaulting a Sable agent?
I guess I can head over here. Alright. So I want to head over in this area right here. Because I think that's where the another base token is. Or I don't know, prisoner crime? I'm not really sure. That guy doesn't even notice Spider-Man's feet up there. He doesn't even notice it. Seriously? Yeah, I've been kind of busy.
I hope you've all learned something here, but I know better.
Okay. No. That's not a subway station. I thought it was. Never mind. Don't mind me, friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, just wasting time, just... This is annoying.
Wait.
Already did that, so I don't gotta worry about it anymore. Don't you dare hurt the Ghostbusters house. It is a national landmark. Well, that was pointless. There, I think I saved the Ghostbusters house. The Ghostbusters house. Found it twice. The first time was in my last playthrough, and the second time was now. So it's on Church Street. What is this? Maddie, will you marry me? What? First and last day, Caden, Kevin, and the man with the dark past? What is this? The man with a dark past, Caden, Kevin.
All units 1043, police transport is taking fire. Officers needed in Hudson Town.
I gotta shut this down before they free their friends and start in on the cops.
Alright.
I'm touched by your devotion to your friends. I'll see to it you end up in a safe cell block.
Take him out!
Convictions.
Okay.
So it's a gaggle of geese, a murder of crows. Is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right? Staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Squirrel! Oh, maybe we did include a squirrel in this game. Oh, wow. That's weird. They included a squirrel.
Ow, wow. Prison riots. It kind of was.
Friends, you know about the Spider-Man related breakout at Rikers Island. Where are those escapees going now? To your neighborhood! Our next caller witnessed it personally. Please, tell us.
I was just coming back from the store when a swarm of guys in prison jumpsuits came out of nowhere, like a pack of wolves. Robbing, beating, looting. Lucky for us, Spider-Man took them down.
Yes, well, you know how criminals are. Rival factions and all. He didn't want the competition.
Competition? Spider-Man didn't steal anything.
That you know of. Next caller!
I'm seriously getting tired of...
Hey, if you want to go back to jail that bad, how can I refuse?
Can't leave Yuri hanging. She needs my help.
I'm trying to find- Ooh, subway! Excuse me. Closest of an area where the story would be is right over here. I think. I don't really know for sure. I don't really know.
Sable team stationed in Trinity. What's your status? Over.
We have detained an unauthorized gathering of civilians. Proceeding to question and arrest.
Hold on. Be you guys.
Hey, you do know you're the bad guys here, right? Okay, just how big is Sable International's HR department?
Oh my god. Stupid.
Sable's getting out of control. Is rounding up civilians her idea? Or Norman's?
It's not under control. It's not under control at all.
You signed up for the jetpacks, and now you're in way over your head! Good. Tell your friends.
I'm gonna go do a story now. I'm getting really tired of this. Actually, why don't I do this? Because this is gonna take all boy forever. It's gonna be a little more difficult than I thought. But then again, I've been doing this for a while now, so. That's not gonna happen for quite a while because
you're in timeout.
Spider-Man's here. Let's flush him out.
No. Sometimes it's hard to get back up on the thing. It's a little tricky, but call one of them near me.
Movement. Checking it out. Look alive. We're compromised.
Needs a nap.
No, no, no. Yes. All right.
Movement. Checking it out.
Okay.
Just not very observant.
Got movement. Stay
Did I startle you?
Okay, never mind. I was gonna say if I was stuck for a second.
Let's play the quiet game.
Okay.
Find out what they were up to.
There we go.
Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
Okay.
So, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a massive suppressor? Yeah, you probably did. Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Spiderman, that Sable team has gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it. But they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway. This makes it more fun. Thanks.
Got him. gun. Man, I gotta do this all over again.
I know, I should have called first. During the infiltration.
Need some backup over here. Heard something.
Take a break. You earned it.
You deserve a break. You deserve a break day at McDonald's. Remember that?
Heard something.
Oh.
Man down. Send back up.
God, I didn't see that.
Rally to my position.
Too risky. Potentially wake up the whole neighborhood.
Stand by, control.
You're getting very sleepy.
You're getting sleepy. Don't you know?
Control, got a body here. Movement.
Trust me, it's less painful this way. Incapacitated.
Crap. Blind the whole army, huh? I'm not surprised. Works. I'm gonna do that and then I'm gonna stop because I'm tired. I took him all in.
More Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Spiderman, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it. But they don't care anymore.
I was gonna take them down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Watch my back.
actually starting to become annoying. Yeah, that's my question. Why won't you stop? That's it. God, that's it. Yes. We're almost there. Maybe.
Watch my back.
No, I do not want to do this again.
Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Okay, I'm gonna stop it here. Until next time, good night.